It's going to be worth it. Blessed is the man who perseveres under trial, because when he has stood the test, he will receive the crown of life that God has promised to those who love him. James 1, verses 12. I had always lived in apartments, and so now that I live in America and I am married, I am blessed to have a home of my own. Along with a home comes also the privilege of enjoying the beauty of a garden. It brings a lot of joy to my heart to observe all the plants and flowers we have in the garden. I like to walk around the house and take a closer look at all the plants. I am amazed to see how much growth takes place day by day. And so one day the time arrived for the tulips to show up. First the leaves started to grow. For a time they were doing well, but all of a sudden there came an enemy that started to chew on the leaves and destroy them. We figured that it was a rabbit. The tulips were in danger as the leaves already looked very bad. Some tulips didn't make it at all and were completely destroyed. But to my surprise, I discovered that some, in fact, did make it through all adversity and stood the test, so to speak. These tulips were standing there like proud soldiers, and it was as if they were saying, "Hello, do you see me? I've made it through. I've persevered despite all adversity. I wasn't discouraged and I pressed through." Doesn't this story remind you a little bit of your own life? There is a constant battle going on and there is an enemy that wants to destroy the calling on your life. But like with these tulips that made it through all adversity, so the Lord would speak these words unto you. Hold on to me. Press through, endure, persevere, stand firm, and don't let the enemy put you down or lie to you. It is going to be all right, and it is going to be worth it. I encourage you today to stand the test and to fight the good fight. In due course, the Lord will place upon your head something of worth. It is going to be a crown, which will remain on you forever. Have a wonderfully blessed day.